In their daily duties, members of the South African Police Service are exposed to a unique set of challenges.
Their work is fulfilling and honorable, yet challenging and stressful.
The challenges of personal safety, understaffing, and a lack of resources were compounded by the COVID-19 pandemic.
Similar to other frontline workers, the police officials had to maintain and even increase service delivery while also protecting their personal health.
In commemorating National Police Day on 27 January, the PSA expresses gratitude towards those men and women who have chosen a career dedicated to upholding safety and security.
The PSA also pays homage to police officials who have lost their lives to COVID-19 and in the line of duty.
The PSA remains committed to protect and promote their rights and interests while they serve the country with pride.